Materialized view, part 22, materialized view using aggregate function. So what are the aggregate function we can use in the materialized view? Like normal SQL commands, we can use minimum, maximum, sum, average, count, all the aggregate function we can use. In the data warehousing environment, the materialized view normally include aggregates. In the materialized view contain aggregates is possible after any type of DML to the base table. How we can use, you see here, create materialized view MV as select max price, that is maximum price. Here maximum price is what? 80. And minimum price is 20. 20, you can see here, minimum price 20. And sum of price, adding all the price, it is giving like that. And average price, adding all the price and divided by count, how many price? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, count. So everything we can use in the materialized view like a normal, how we can use the SQL function. The same way we can also use in the materialized view also.